Well, it's that time of year again. Back to school means back to busy. It also means back to figuring out how to feed your hungry high school athlete when he or she is on the go all day long. As a mom of three, I can totally relate to the craziness. My name's Heather Mangieri. I'm a sports dietitian and the author of Fueling Young Athletes. Today, I'm going to share some tips on making homemade, healthy, portable meals that you could take with you and consume anywhere, anytime, by anyone. Now, what makes a meal is balance. It doesn't have to be hot, but it does have to have the right combination of carbohydrates, such as whole grains, fruits, and vegetables, lean proteins, such as beef, poultry, or low-fat dairy, and some fat, which helps with satiety and also flavor, makes our food taste good. I'm going to share with you today some of these portable meals I often refer to as adult Lunchables. I refer to them like that because they remind me of the ones, the pre-made ones that you can buy in the store for kids, but these you make yourself and they can be consumed by adults too. So the first one I'm going to share is this combination of crackers, carrots, and banana. Those are your healthy carbs. Those are your energy source. A hard-boiled egg and cheese is your source of protein and a little bit of fat. Together, this combination provides vitamins, minerals, carbs, protein, fat, and phytonutrients. All of those things that you need to keep your body strong, healthy, and well-nourished, and growing and developing properly. The second example I'm going to share is Greek yogurt, and you can top it with blueberries, granola, and a few nuts. Now, Greek yogurt is your source of lean protein. Actually, it's a concentrated source of protein, and alone it just isn't enough to make a meal, but when you add the blueberries and the granola and the nuts, you can actually make it into more of a higher calorie meal. And of course, everybody needs a different calorie amount, so you're going to control how much calories you get by controlling your portion size, not by removing one of these foods. Again, balance is critical. The last one I'm gonna share is my personal favorite, cracker pretzel chips, which I love. Tomatoes and grapes provide your carbohydrates and your energy. And then some tuna salad made with some low-fat mayo as your protein and fat source. Now, if you don't like tuna salad, no problem. Chicken salad, egg salad also make great options. The key is balanced nutrition. So I put this one in a container because I wanted to show you how portable these are. You put this in a container like this, pop it into your cooler, again, zip it up, and you're ready to go. That, or you can keep it in the refrigerator. So if you don't feel like cooking one night, you come home, you take it out of your refrigerator, and you're on your way. For more information on fueling young athletes on the go and busy teenagers, you can buy my new book, Fueling Young Athletes, or visit my website, nutritioncheckup.com.